What? Why is this happening? Come on! I would like it if it disappeared.
Citizen Bank, would you stop telling me my shit's wrong? Would you quit? I can't even give money now. I love that they dance. That's about as much entertainment you're getting out of my streams.
Whenever this will be a premium transaction.
Yeah, I don't even know how to do them. Get this. Why? I'm sorry, everybody. There's so many better people you can go watch. Sorceress Knight's better than me. You can go and check out Sorceress Knight. He's a better streamer than me. There goes my bank. I can't send money now. We might as well just end it all.
There's no fucking point anymore.
Not me. I didn't say it. I said you. People, before you jump to conclusions, I said you. I didn't say me. I'm talking about my bank. I said my bank might as well kill themselves. Because what's the fucking point? I only said that because people are gonna freaking probably jump to conclusions and start snapping at me. So last I checked, though, I went through my whole life not caring. It's not gonna change now. I'm sorry for anyone who I just turned away and turned off. So much is happening at once now. Some dumb bitch named Megan wants to keep borrowing money from me, my freaking seizures, now my bank's closing me out. This fucking bitch Megan is still messaging me here and there, you know. I've been seeing messages here and there from her. If she's really homeless on the street, like she claims, he wouldn't be fucking... Nobody in their right mind would be asking anyone else for money. I love that I get this. I love that I get this because I'm too stupid to understand it. I'm too slow. I'm gullible. Stop telling me I'm not. I see it all the time. I'm tired of explaining it. I just want people to be like, oh, okay. I get you. I'm sorry. But no. Everyone looks at me like I'm a dog. Further exclaiming what I mean. I'm just tired of talking about it with people who just don't seem to want to care. Or don't seem to want to understand it. I just don't want to deal with it anymore. I really don't. I just want to go away. And now I got to deal with this for the rest of my life.
I don't know what happened to get me kicked out of Zell. Come on. I just don't want to deal with money anymore. It's because I'm an idiot. I don't know shit on this stuff. I just wish I didn't have to deal with it anymore. Nobody wants to
listen to me. I'm done talking. I'm done fucking talking. I'm done trying.
I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research.
I just want
to
disappear.
I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel, sir. I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research. Then I invite you to ready your portable battle.
Shiva, would you stop doing that? Maybe if you would stand still a little bit longer. Instead of move, hit, 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 move, hit. Oh, annoying.
I like to clap. That's what she originally did.
Okay. Oh, come on! That's bullshit. Okay, it's also bullshit!
Extraordinary! Every fight brings me one step closer to understanding you. You are a mystery I simply cannot wait to solve. Then I invite you to ready your...
He's nowhere near your face, dude. Can't see because you're zooming me in! Well, you don't! Like, why must you zoom me in?
duh.
Would you sit still? I rolled.
Not over yet. I'm just getting started.
I don't know where you're at. Maybe if you would stop. Are you kidding me, dude?
Another battle awaits. Find me when you're ready. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel.
I didn't mean to do that, but okay.
Cloud? Huh? You're Cloud, right? Oh. Holy shit! It's cool, bro.
Let me guess, another Zach fangirl.
Damn. So you're still alive and kicking, huh? Some of the guys heard you got smoked. I told him it was all bullshit. Hey,
yep.
Sit tight, man. I'm gonna go get Kunzel. I'll be right back.
Yep. Another Zach fangirl.
Old buddy.
You okay?
Yeah.
But you were just...
I'm good.
keep moving.
ReadyGamer92, thank you for the follow. He's new, he doesn't even have any videos. And he's only got 100 follows. Solstra is live. You guys want some of your Souls content and other things? Solstra is one of them.
I
I'm gonna have to go out with my... Hopefully my credit card. Oh, fucker.
Today we welcome a special guest, Shinra's Director of Public Security, who has an important message to share with us.
Everyone here at Shinra is deeply saddened and outraged by this unconscionable act of terrorism, but at the same time we will not be cowed by threats or violence. To the people of Midgar, I make this vow. We will find the villains responsible and bring them to justice. Are you listening, Avalanche? You cowardly dogs! Run all you like. Shinra is coming.
Do you think the other plates are in danger?
Is it true that Wutai is gonna attack us again?
We should be safe here, right?
I wonder how the rescue ops are going.
This is terrible. What do we do? Do you think? The other plate?
Is it true that Wutai is gonna attack us again?
We should be safe here, right?
What the hell's taking him so damn long?
Are you military?
I trust the narrative is intact.
Rock solid. The people have embraced the Wutai Avalanche conspiracy wholeheartedly. I've almost come to believe it myself.
Wutai's response?
So far, nothing. And if those cowards do react, all the better for us and our story.
Very well. Then we shall stay the course.
If I may, sir, there was one other matter.
Oh?
A message from our man Palmer.
Damn it!
Eric.
Yeah, I know. We came here to save Eric. That's our first priority.
That's right. We only get one chance. Hojo should be at that board meeting, so that'll buy us some time. We need to plan this just right.
Do you think that's where Professor Hojo is?
Where he should be.
What's the plan?
Little bit of recon. Need to find a way to infiltrate that room.
You'll hear the words coming out of your mouth. We just gotta find that bathroom so we can get into the air duct. Ask anyone here. They can point us in the right direction.
No thanks. We can find it on our own.
Where are you going? That's the woman's bathroom.
And the men's
okay? I'll wait out here.
Huh? You can't hang out here.
Tifa, it'd be better if you waited inside.
Maybe, but this is... Oh, never mind. You're right. Oh, thank God. No one's in here.
Love to show them what the ones down below look like.
Come on, let's just find that duct.
Gotcha. On guard duty.
Right.
So, can I go with you? Don't want to be here any longer than I have to.
Yeah, sure. Just follow behind.
Why are you telling me that? That's not it. Why are you telling me that? Because it's time to go.
Why didn't you tell me where we were going?
Oh, okay. No, just... Mom, you just told me. I'm not leaving. Right now. Okay, in a few minutes, they have to lock in the door. Just get your stuff together.
You could have told me. Okay. We were leaving. I didn't even know we were going.
Yeah, I told you today.
No, you didn't! You guys never told me you were there. I'm ready. Who cares about my law?
No. But you should have your wallet and your phone.
My phone is dead! Oh. And my wallet's useless, Mom.
Why?
Because my cards are not working, my bank's kicking me out of Zelle.
Oh. Well.
Alright guys, I'm gonna have to go and get this stupid thing situated. Enjoy the soul raid. Have a good one, guys. I'll see you later. Whenever, I guess.